escenario.
I thought they'd come in from their room.
Wife, best friend and soulmate, I promise to love and cherish you, comfort and respect you. I will be honest and open, sharing all your dreams, I promise this today, tomorrow and always.
Alex and Carly will now be making...
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
Respect and affection.
Respect and affection.
And as a reminder,
and as a reminder
of the promises, we have made to each other.
We have made to each other.
I call upon these persons here present. To witness that I,
Alexander James Rogers,
do Do take thee, Carly Witherow, to be my lawful wedded wife. All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
I commit myself to you.
I commit myself to you.
And to our marriage.
And to our marriage.
I give you this ring
as a token of my love,
as a token of my love,
respect and affection,
respect and affection,
and as a reminder,
and as a reminder,
of the promises we have made to each other,
we have made to each other.
I call upon
these persons here present
to witness that I
Carly Witherow
do take thee
Alexander James Rogers
to be my lawful wedded husband All that I am I give to you
All that I am I give to you
All that I have I share with you
All that I have I share with you
I commit myself to you
I commit myself to you
and to our marriage
And to our marriage
Alex and Carly.
Why? Is there a problem with that?
We'll get up here and come on then, Mark, get up now. I don't worry about them being in that. I'm fine.
Pesh got your camera, isn't she?
Yeah. I heard it to Alex too.
Tell ya. Done well, I just probably went out there, didn't I?
Yeah, it was really, wasn't it? Not too funny. I used to think.
Did you hear what happened yesterday with the CD that you made?
No.
So all the songs. So you got the songs on there.
Yeah.
We'd only play half the song. So you listen.
Gave them something to do, didn't it? Gave them something to do.
Yeah, they love it, don't they?
Yeah.
Now then, ladies and gentlemen, can I ask you to be upstanding?
This morning we started out with two single individuals, and although they're still individuals, they're not single anymore. We've wound and bound them together into something really special, we think. And we would like to present them with their marriage certificate, and we would like to present to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Rogers.
Get great today, Alex. Is your mother now?
Hey, look at that.